here with Stephen Mitchell celebrating that Pac-12 championship. How is that feeling right now?
It feels real good. I just want to shout out all my seniors, the defense, special teams, Semi D, my boys. It feels really good. It feels really, really good. I'm just happy we came in. We did our job.
Rhonda, the first Pac-12 championship for USC since 2008. You guys come out here victorious. Get that monkey off your back. What does it mean?
I mean, it's great. You know, that's why all of us came here to class 2015. We came here to be great and to win championships because that's what SC's known for. So to finally, you know, get the title back means a lot.
Looking at your performance in here, what are you going to take away from this championship game?
Just a lot. You know, we're just going to savor this moment right now because you don't get too many opportunities like this. So it's my first time winning the championship at any level, so it means a lot to me.
What does it mean to you, senior captain, to be able to close out your career with a Pac-12 championship, first time for USC since 2009?
It feels great. You know, it hasn't been done in about 10 years, so I was happy to be a part of history today.
And what's going forward? You guys think you deserve to be in the playoff?
I mean, we're a two-loss team, but the way my brothers and my coaching staff showed, you know, fighting hard today, I'm pretty sure we belong in there.